I've been involved in infertility treatments for the last 30 years, and I've seen the first test tube baby and been involved for the last 25 years in actually helping couples have babies through IVF. When I first collected eggs in 1986, the chances of success were less than 10% per cycle, even in young, fit, healthy couples. Today, that same couple would be getting a 40% pregnancy rate per cycle. The change is dramatic. The science has moved on. We've got better and better at producing babies.